This is Yan. I am going to show you how to make the pot sticker today using the almost ready bag from Costco. What I do first is to add some oil in my pan. This is a pretty large pan because I'm making enough for my lunch with my family. That's about a tablespoonful of vegetable oil, I think. Let it spread out at the bottom of the pan and heat it up. In the meantime, I'm going to add the pot stickers in there with these flat side down. My fire is on high. You can do high or medium. Now I'm just gonna go add water to the pan. About a cup of water for 20 or so pot stickers I'm cooking. Make sure the fire is on high. Yeah. And then you cover it and let it cook for about 15 minutes. Okay, the pot stickers have been cooking for about 8 to 9 minutes on high. The water is going down and almost getting dry, so I turn the heat back on medium. And I want the water to just slowly evaporate. Now you can see it's almost dry. After all the water is evaporated, and I will let the pot stickers brown. Then we can eat. All right, it's been about 5 minutes after I took the cover off. You can see all the water is gone and the pot stickers, if you turn over one of them, the bottom is medium brown. A lot of people just eat them like this, but I like to have them a bit more brown on the other side too. So I turn them over and let them brown for another 2 minutes before I take them out. All right, I brown the other side, another side for about 2-3 minutes. Take them out. I added the sauce that's provided in this bag. You just need to defrost it. And then I added some of my favorite spice from a Chinese grocery store, 99 Ranch Market. Enjoy!